Alright.
You're filming?
Mm-hmm.
Great. So, here is your bowline. It has been tightened, so it's hard to untie right now. To easily untie a bowline, you want to break the back. So, flip it over. There's the back. Hold the knot down here and push this around. That puts slack into the knot, and you can undo it like that. So, we'll just tie that bowline again. This one I'm not gonna wait, so you could directly just push that out. But again, if it's too tight, you can't. So you will need to flip it over, hold here, and pull that back to loosen it. Another bowline you could have, just to emphasize the concept here. Also a bowline. Same thing. It's hard to push this tail out, so instead, flip it over, there is the back, pry that back down, and you can undo the knot. One more bowline. This one's the real fancy one. Basically just tie a bowline with an extra half hitch in it. So if you try and undo this one, it's gonna be obnoxious. So turn it around, there's the back, break the back, and then you also need to break this one too a little bit, so pull that there. And then out.